Hello everyone, in this video we have one semicircle and one isosceles right triangle and some of the green shaded area is asked. Okay, first step, let's connect B and D points like this. You know that this angle must be 90 degrees because it's across to the diameter, right? If here is 45 degrees, this angle must be 45 degrees, and here is also 45 degrees because of isosceles angle, and AD is given 3 root 2. We know that in an isosceles right triangle, these two sides must be equal. So BDC is also an isosceles right triangle. That means BD must be equal DC. This area, let's call here capital A, and this area, let's call here capital B. This chord is this chord are equal. That means if here is capital A, this area must be capital A. Therefore, sum of the green shaded area must be equal A plus B. Green shaded area equal A plus B. The area of A plus B equal this isosceles right triangle area, right? So 3 root 2 times 3 root 2 over 2 is again, that means the green shaded area equals 9 units square. Thanks for watching.